Hi everyone, my name is Glenbria and welcome to a little game called Echoed World. I found this on itch.io. Sorry about the mic, I'm just having a lot of issues today. I've recorded like 4 videos today. They all got corrupted, so let's hope this one works. But anyway, let's get straight into it. Yeah, just having a lot of issues recently.
The space. An empty, soulless place. It was in dire need of a spark. A spark of life. And so, the Creator made his final decision. He split his power and shaped it into 7 architects. He lost his omnipotence and became just an observer, and the universe changed with him. Architects harboring immense power have reshaped the universe from its void state. 6 of them created worlds flourishing with life, energy, and beauty. The last architect, however, was another star. Obsessed with perfection, but unable to shape life, Tyr went to extremes, but everything he tried ended in vain. Alas, Tyr gazed onto other planets. Their beauty captivated him. The plan that would change the course of the universe arose in his mind. Taking possession of power from another architect would surely bestow the boon of life upon him. He waited no more. He embarked on a journey to the nearby planet, where Algiz, architect of life, was resting in a deep slumber. And thus, our story begins.
Done. Yeah, like I said, I've had a lot of just bad luck today, I guess. But let's think of a positive side. Let's hope this works out. You can play this game on
Algiz, Algiz, wake up! You must hurry, the time is running short.
You can play this game with keyboard or controller, but I am using controller at the moment. I find it easier.
You slept far too long, Algiz. Tyr seized the opportunity your slumber made for him.
Algiz, as an architect of life, it is within your power to animate the living. Replenish this tree and continue your pursuit.
Okay.
Without your crystal, you lack the power. There must be some other way. Try to look around.
Okay.
Halt! This plant overflows with life. Algiz, as an architect of life, you can not only create life, but take it as well. Ooh. Try to drain its energy. Excellent. With this glimmer of energy, you can proceed further. Let us waste no more time.
Let's go. Escape life.
You can get energy back from things you've already revived. I sense something foreboding ahead. Be careful.
Okay.
Algiz, run! Algiz, run! You did it. And now, quickly, before it's too late.
Run. Run. Did you go? Are you stuck? Are you loading? Okay. Wait. Okay.
Do you know why Tyr stole your crystal?
No, I don't. I mean...
He cannot create life on his own. He needs your power.
Thank you. I get the crystal. Oh, sweet, I have it. Sweetness! You duck? You duck? No. How the fuck are you supposed to pass that? You can't jump. Jump! That's all I want! It's a double jump!
I knew it all along. There always was something vile within him. To use your own power trying to kill you? This place is a labyrinth. Watch your every step.
anyway. This is all I can do. Because I can't get past you. Unless there's something else I need to do. I'm not quite sure. All in all, this is pretty fun. I like this a lot. Just the controls are a bit...
Algeese, what are you doing?
The controls are a bit iffy. For me. This is a controller. I'm using a controller. So, yeah. We'll figure it out. If there's something else I need to do. I'm not quite sure.
You know Tyr will not wait forever.
Shush! Try to talk. But yeah, if you guys know what to do here, give me some tips of what to do. Anyway, thank you all for watching.
Algeese, stop fooling around!
And everyone, stay amazing.